Teresa, the reading framework mentions about a book club. What do you think they mean about that, and how do you think teachers might do it?
In essence, Debbie, it's about devoting some time to recommend books to kids, to let them know what's available in the classroom, in the school library, and to get to widen their repertoires and entice them into what they might choose to read next.
Great. I mean, how do you think teachers can do that? What would it look like?
Well, the three critical steps for making this work really are going to be reading some books yourself, getting to know the kids so that you can find those kind of tailored recommendations that work for your class this year, or indeed for individuals in your class. But as a book club, it'll be for the whole group really. So you're thinking about the year group and the passions of what they were read aloud to last year, what authors they might know, what genres they're interested in. And then recommending those books, you know, holding them up, telling them a bit about them, tempting them, not offering any spoilers, obviously, and finding ways in that might entice them to want to borrow that book later. It's the manner in which we do it makes a difference, of course. This is about low-key, passionate, engaged, but low-key recommendations. There are no comprehension questions. There's not teacher dominating the space. It may be teacher talking about two or three books, and then somebody says, oh, I've read one by the same author. Tell us about it. Can we get it off the shelf? Which was it? So that there's a kind of dialogic nature to this rather than a kind of promo only.
Oh, great, because Buzz is going to share some videos of teachers and other professionals doing exactly that. So they're going to share some recommendations. But we want teachers to recommend, but we also want children to recommend to each other, don't we?
What's critically important, really, is why we're doing it. We need to be doing this to help the young people find the next book, develop their passion for reading, so that they become childhood readers and get all the benefits that are associated with loving reading.